Look, there is a stain on this MacBook Air, which we try to clean using Avali magic sponge. Now we have already made it wet and squeezed out the water. Now we are cleaning this MacBook Air. Now it is very clean. We have to wipe it with wet cloth, and if there is any residue, that residue would wipe out when we use the wet cloth. Bye.